Bank of America is committed to strengthening our local community, so we're privileged to once again be the presenting sponsor of tonight's Party with a Purpose. This event raises important dollars for all hands raised to carry out their work around education, equity, and excellence, from birth to career, and that's something we're very proud to be part of.
Bank of America is a longtime supporter and partner in the work of All Hands Raised, going back many years.
At Bank of America, we have a strong philosophy that an important way to address poverty and ultimately increase prosperity is to invest in local workforce development efforts through our philanthropy.
The focus on jobs and economic growth that Bank of America brings to our community is an incredible asset.
Because All Hands Raised has been such a strong partner over the years, we're thrilled that they have just recently been selected to receive the 2018 Bank of America Neighborhood Builder Award.
And the investment by Bank of America in All Hands Raised strengthens opportunities among our youth for long-term employment and living wage careers is game-changing.
Specifically, it will make sure more young people have access to living wage careers and growing industries that are often overlooked, and that really resonated with us.
Bank of America's generous investment is helping us close the school-to-career gap for many of our young people, fundamentally changing their future.
It is not an understatement to say Bank of America's investment is not only delivering jobs growth, but expanding hope for many of our students and their families.
It's that kind of impact that led us to select All Hands Raised. We know they'll bring creativity and their proven track record to this important program.
On behalf of our local Bank of America, Merrill Lynch, and U.S. Trust employees, we want to say thank you, All Hands Raised, for being such a strong partner and convener.